Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Comrade Stanley Osazel Sapunokwodi, they explain for this video waiting they make CFO application form where them don't submit, they delay to come out. Make I leave you now, make you hear from Comrade Stanley Osazel. Enjoy the video.
That is our brother from the diaspora. A great good morning to ever conscious members of Great Edo Nation. I remain my humble self, your number right activist, Comrade Stanley Osazel Sapunokwodi. Carry this one, Dima. Maybe you can send us. You can have a survey plan. Maybe you can say, make a collector join the service way, don't come out. So that we'll go this. A good dispassion to the owner. Okay. Yes, a great good morning to ever conscious Edo people worldwide. I remember humble self. Tell them I bring my notebook when I write customers' activities. I remember humble self, Comrade Stanley Osazel Sapunokwodi. Good morning. Please forgive my manners. I'm just making an arrangement for today's activities. And by the power of God, we have been able to sessionalize our activities. Now, some go to the feed. While I personally monitor the CFO activities. Now, in the during the week, I received some calls in respect to the CFO application process, and why some persons were saying that the activities is delaying. And in fact, I saw that in one of our senior brothers' wall. So, and I responded. Although I am not a Edo-G's, and I'm not in the best position to speak for a Edo-G's. But I think as an agent and one of the auto rep in Edo-G's, at least I know the application process and I know the little thing that creates room for delay in the process of CFO application. It is true that there are delays in the activities of Edo-G's, fine. But believe me, the delay, don't just blame all the delay on Edo-G's. Blame the delay on the applicants as well. Now, I'll tell you how. In the CFO application process, as low as little as signature mismatch, it can keep your application for more than 30 days. As little as signature mismatch, it can keep your application for more than 30 days. And if you refuse to come to reconcile that signature, believe me, in the next 7 years, your CFO will not be out until you come to reconcile that signature. And when you reconcile that signature, even if you submitted 7 years ago, they will not say, okay, because this man submitted 7 years ago, let's not take the form to those that are within the range of 7 years. Let's take it there now immediately. No. You are going to go to the next process. Now, when you submit an application, they receive, the next is for them to vet. It gets to vetting. There are some applications that are still in vetting for years. They are still there. Then if you fail to reconcile it, let's take an example. Your name is Samuel Festus in a document, and you submitted international passport of Samuel Asowata Festus. A name reconciliation must be done as an affidavit. And if you fail to come out with name reconciliation as an affidavit, in the next 15 years, your CFO will not be out. Those who applied will be blaming Edo-G's. Whereas the name reconciliation mechanism that ought to be put in place is not coming through. Now again, you bought the land. In fact, 60% of those who bought the land, they gave them community approval. When you check the approval properly, you see where it is boldly written, applicant signature. 80% of those that have applied for CFO through me, I'm the one calling them to say, go and check the applicant signature. You have not signed. They have not signed. Let the applicant sign. And if the applicant refused to sign, no way GIS will give you CFO. They will be calling on you, and they will not spend all their time to call on you. They will say, hello,
So, so, so this will find number this. Name reconciliation. This will find number this. Come for an interview. If you fail to go to the interview, believe me, that document will be there. Everybody will be crying to say, oh, see your former ladder. No. There are processes you must follow. It is also true that in the CFO office, the site inspection, the government needs to employ more hands in the site inspection area. Because as we speak today, in the area of vetting, these people are really doing well. In fact, when you submit an application today, in the next 1 week, you receive a call if in respect to your file, if there are any complaints. And now, let me tell you the simple truth. When you are applying for CFO now, the way we are applying in the past is different from now. In the past now, moku submitter. But it's no longer like that. As at now, I can tell you an application that will start and end without I receiving a call from a DOGs to say, come and reconcile this. No. In fact, I will be the one to tell you, these are the things you are supposed to provide. Provide them first. You cannot hurry me to go and submit. Whereas, if you please now make a submit, they never say submit, huh? Make a submit, and it's not about submitting, it's about ensuring that every materials are in place. In fact, apart from a professional angle, as a man who read this as a profession, fine. The experience in the past, we can say, okay, Mo, just apply an anomaly, and again, let's say I apply on your behalf. Come stand yourself as your auto rep. And I begin to send a staff of mine to go and help me to check that plan. Or to go help me to check the application. They will not listen to him. They will say, Osakunokwodi should come. Osakunokwodi is the auto rep. He should come. So if Osakunokwodi refuses to come, the application will be there. That is why to some of us, when we want to apply for you, we apply on our own, on your behalf. We'll apply some for ourselves, then we send our staff to apply some on behalf of our client. In case of maybe I'm engaged and they now call me, applications, so this. Oh, auto rep. Oh, now you be the auto rep for that one. Yeah, go and address that file immediately. In this room for speedy CFO application process. So if you and again, I want us to know what you are supposed to bring. First, a valid means of national identification. National passport, driving license, voter's card, NIM, national ID card. One, anyone you can bring from this old. Then the second thing is, two, you provide a survey plan because your survey will be checked in the survey department. They will check it. If the survey is not in conformity with what is on ground, it's going to delay your application and you are going back to the site to redo the survey. To avoid such, when you want to do a survey must be carried out by a professional who understands the nitty-gritties of survey. Not be saying that you can go, they'll go to think of number where they want to put from their brain. The number is supposed to come directly from appropriate authority. Then, the survey is an integral part in the application process. Because when you are given a CFO as a document, behind your CFO, you will see your survey plan embedded on it. Behind the CFO, your survey plan will be engraved. Let me use that language. That's to tell you that both your CFO and your survey are like a Siamese twin. They go hand in hand. So the accuracy of your survey becomes so imperative. Now there is a form called AutoRep. In the past, we say submit it first. Later, we'll bring the AutoRep. And believe me, if you submit it first without bringing the AutoRep, your application will not move. It will be there. For your application to move, in the past, we signed on your behalf. Now, they don't allow anybody to sign. Even if you are in diaspora, they will scan the document to you. You will sign and return. We'll print it out before we apply. If you are here, you are, even if you are in Lagos, you are traveling to Benin and you want the application, we will scan to you anywhere you are. In the past, we signed for you. These days, even there are some situations, they will call for upgrade. You that have already applied in the past, the need for you to sign your form will become so important. They will still send you document to say, please sign and let's go and put it for upgrade. These are the things that delays the application process. Now, again, in the auto rep form, three signatures become so important. One, the signature in the auto rep. Two, the signature in your application form. Three, the signature in your means of national identification. If there are inconsistencies in this signature, believe me, you must reconcile that signature before the application can move. If it takes you 30 years to be able to sign the same signature, your plan, your CFO application will remain there for 30 years until you sign it to be in consonance with the first signature. Now, the signature in your deed of transfer does not really matter. The reason is that at times I might write, I might sign on behalf of Ekato or on behalf of Festus. Or Festus can sign on behalf of Osakunokudi. All you need to do under that to avoid slow nature of your application, under that place where somebody signed on your behalf, you write F-O-R-O. That is to say, this signature, this person signed for on behalf of the rightful owner. But nobody can sign for you as far as your international passport is concerned. So when you have international passport, it is your signature that is in the international passport. It is your signature that is in the international passport. Now again, we have talked about the signature mismatch. So for now, in the past, when we see application, we say we want to go and submit. Now we tell you this application will not fly. And do you know the reason why they are checking it? They don't want to go and give a CFO to the wrong owner. To the wrong person. Now you said my name is John and I own this property. You signed. If I read live video, I will call you back. I'm on a program. Domo, sir. Are you getting the point? So, on your part, you must, as a matter of urgency, ensure that there are no inconsistency in this process. Now, in respect to government area, let the government needs to employ more people in the site inspection unit. The site inspection unit. In fact, the man in charge of the site inspection unit is really doing a great job. But more manpower must come into that area. I believe that, and again, it is not a must that your site must be inspected. It is not a must. Now, when you get to Etoji's, you see a very long mass, like ITV, AIT mass. All this telecommunication mass. Do you know what that mass is? It is used as a remote sensing technique to get details of every land in Edo State. So if you're, let's take an example. In my residence that I'm broadcasting from right now, they do not need to come here for site inspection. They have already seen this place from Edo G's because it's a developed area. But when you are looking at area like Igwe Sevao, some deep rooted communities that have not developed, they'll say, okay, for the purpose of clarity, let's go to the site for sightseeing. But they can sit in their office to see this area. They will know that, yes, they will even tell you the nature of your roof. They will ask you the question. They will not tell you, this is the roof. They will be looking at you. They will not ask you, is the area developed? You may say, no. And when it is developed, they will know that you are not the owner of the property. Because if you are the owner of that property, you should know the nature of the property. When you say, okay, yes, it's developed, what kind of structure is on the land? They are seeing it too, but you will not be aware. And no structure. They'll say, please, they will not embarrass you. But please, you have to come back next time. But believe me, an investigation will commence immediately if you are truly the owner of such property. So the GIS, we don't want to make a mistake. Can you not hear me now? Please, somebody should comment. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now, please? I want to hear. Can you hear me now? Somebody said I should look at my speaker. Can you hear me? Please, click or say if you can hear. Make comment by telling me you can. Okay, good. Thank you. So these are the things and factors you must put into consideration. So it is not, now I want to tell you something. I submitted an application 2 months ago. I have collected the offer. You know, there are still some applications that I have submitted even 6 months ago. I have not received offer. This is because on a daily basis, you continue to learn the new process of application. You cannot hurry Osakunokwodi to go and submit when the whole document, because now I do not need the DOGs to vet my file. I can vet my file and I will tell you this file will not go through. Okay, let's take an example. Before we submit your application, and I know that you're in your documents, you have Stanley Saze Osakunokwodi, and the we want to submit now, you are submitting with Stanley Saze. Before we submit, I will tell you, please go and swear an affidavit of name reconciliation. Because they are going to call me again to say, please come and reconcile him. I will be the one to tell you, go and swear an affidavit for name reconciliation, claiming that this name, so-so-so-so name, belongs to you. When I submit the application, they will call me. They won't call me to say, come and address anything, because before they called me, I've already addressed your issue. Your application will just be moving. If it requires site inspection, they will say, I'm going to come for site inspection. If it doesn't require site inspection, they will say, the next thing is to receive a call for offer. And when we receive a call for your offer, we'll call you immediately. Come and pay for your offer within the period of 1 month. After the offer, just your phone will be out. This is not to say that they are not. So if your application is not yet out, ask question in respect to what is the problem militating against my application. They will check, we will check, and will tell you this is exactly the problem. And secondly, you cannot say because you've commissioned somebody to do a CFO on your behalf, you just go and sleep. No. No. Hello? Alpha. I they go now. Okay, oh sorry, Mr. Matthew, Mr. Pablo, I'm going to check for you immediately. Let me see your carry for me. Just say, I just submit to, they say now three more, just come on. Now lie. Signature inconsistency, signature mismatch, unsigned community approval, lack of approval. So people get, there is a CFO what they do now for somebody. I don't want to make sure the person is. The person go by land. They give it don't be the accident, they give a lawyer document. On checking the document, no, he gets deed of transfer, a MEP lawyer paper, no approval, no community approval. How on earth will you get a CFO when community did not approve your right to such land? In case you are not aware, in CFO application process, in fact, the government recognized what we call the customary right of occupancy. As you have the statutory right of occupancy with the CFO document. If you check your file number, you see where it is being written. They will not tell you say application of CFO, no. Application for a statutory right of occupancy. The government of the day recognizes customary rights of occupancy. As we speak, these applications are going in today. I'm going to submit these applications. I will not want to display them. These applications, I will not receive a single call from the GIS to say, come and rectify everything, anything. Because I have.
Hello.
I have rectified all what needed to be rectified. And I want to say a very big thank you to you all, because as we speak today, it is not an easy task. You guys have commissioned me a lot, that as of today in the Edoji's, even if I am not the highest, I am one of those who have the largest application in the Edoji's. And I want to say a big thank you for that. As of yesterday, Sunday, because Monday till Saturday, I am always in the bush. Whilst at these days, I decided to say, no, let us diversify. Because if I'm here, there, there, and here at the same time, I'll break down the same way I broke down in the past. To date, after that breakdown, I hear me, so I begin to learn. I saw a comment made by somebody yesterday. He said, some of you think that Sakunokwodi don't want to pick up. That man still stays in the diaspora. He was in Nigeria. He came. Go and check the comments on one of my posts, the one I posted yesterday. He said, this man hustle is a deadly hustler. You won't believe this. I don't have 5 minutes free time. No. 5 minutes free time, no. So that is why on Sunday, I did bring that food for me. Blow the ring. I mean, not the rule will come at me. Hello, good morning. I greet you, sir. Good morning, sir. Where are you there now? Are they coming to now for Oka now? Yes, boss, please. In a jiffy, call them. No, make them map and come out now. No need for them to do that. They should map it out. Okay. All right, boss, thank you. We are there immediately. Yeah. Call them for me. Excuse me, please. Ebaso. Tekolo, Sam. Tekolo, may open that. Is that a motto? May pack all the files where they put for here. And may when go to just make a combo okay. No see and say we call the talk like say we self in our chairman. Now give us the work now person calls so they are waiting, so I want quickly deploy and go. So my brothers and sisters, I beg you, get within and one address now. As at yesterday, I come to the coma, so I want to come and I want the dance. I don't lie, you, but you already sweep me yesterday. I heard the dance. I said, I got put up for Facebook. Somebody can comment. Say, you are not proud. I got shot. Excuse me. Hello, good morning. Good morning, sir. Sir? I am there now. Just come. Hero, you're banana that day. Call him. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna come. Pack all the distinct for that mountain for me. Then, might give me the phone numbers. Who you call? Zero is zero. Go on, 080. Okay, take the number, okay? So, this number 00594. Call him. So, so, I got the dance. I got on Facebook. This boy got good comment. You are now proud. I don't tell you lie. That comment weakened me. God knows that that wasn't my intention. I was just happy on a Sunday. I say, ah. It weakened me. Person where it's also something of the affect time for body. Now, person where don't lost the conscience. I can say, eh? So me don't show myself. I'm really weak. I want 30 person to send me a phone number. May I call and make I explain, say, see,
Alpha.
One man can say, relax first. I can go comment for one of my friend post. That my friend, in fact, that my friend in I social wear the CPS mobile. I can't go comment when he post it because they are waiting with the talk. There was a time when me and them got to go somewhere. As I called the talk, because it was recording, where Martin were here, we laughed. So when he now made a post, and I went, that post was so sweet and cool. And I wrote, a matter were here. No, back for it too. Take Smith 500 for 25. Alright. And I wrote, a matter were here. My friend now laughed. This same person who said that you are not proud came again to comment in another separate post. The attack not be here. Now then my man called come back to normal and say, okay, that first comment, na premeditated comment. If not, by now, I don't tell you that. Like, I for not make any post again in respect to my activities on a Sunday. Why am I bringing this to the table? I do not want anybody to see me as a proud person. I won't deceive you. I know if it tell you say life no better pass before for my side. If I should tell you that, I am a liar. If I should come out to say na lie, oh, you know you're everywhere you're the Nigerian, as I will not say Nigerian, but when so na me I you're the suffer, I'm a liar. That is to say I'm deceiving those who continue to give me their jobs. Even if we have an alternative source of revenue by the power of God. But if I tell you that your businesses that you are giving to me is not boosting me, I am a liar. And if I tell you that your business is nothing, wait till I get there, I don't know something, I will be the most ungrateful person on earth. I have told myself something. One of the focal points, they don't everything, Abi. May not scatter them, women may put them separate. And because I want to give people their service for us. I am telling them, may call these people now, see where they day. When are they going now? You can see now as we speak, we are dishing out. We are dishing that. No, you there with me. Yeah, you there with me. I will send you some message. We are telling this one, go this side. You go this side. You just say, me not they happy, they sweet me. But if not be you, wait, give me this opportunity. All these men, like this man over there, so. This man, yeah. This is his name is Bushi. And you started to work with me soon. In fact, I never give her work formally. But do you know that now I won't give her money now? May take go rent us. We know ourselves right from the one. He's a well qualified weather. In fact, now he wed almost all the secure all the this thing for my. For my house, but if they work under a guy, it's all free now. Nothing they will tell. Not now, say come. Since me still they get work, come join. Make you still they get much more antara. I come back and say when he come, he did my house oh, for more than 4 days. I come decode as a man say. For this guy to tell like this, ask no clear where. Now come ask and say, how far? How your house? How you they stay? How be? He say, man, when he go, the person when they stay with us, they lock door, they carry key at times. I know say that story where tell me no clear finish. I ask and say, how much you they join the pay for the house? He say, I think go pay this. This one will see pay this. I not believe that statement fully. I told him, now as we speak, how much per room? He said room 3,000. I said, say, say room 3,000. He said, yes. That's okay. How many months you fee pay? He says, that's okay. Come and meet me. I will give you money. Let's calculate 3,000. I'll give you money to take pay for 5 months. May yourself get where you go to relax. From there, you see the work with us. Anyone want that we see the command, you go to pick. We say go to pick. So on my part, I won't deceive you. If money they go now, if me not get this work from you. If this guy come my ass, how they look time now? When if they reach, you not go, so I don't say they go. Now because of say me myself, my food guarantee, my children won't guarantee, my wife won't guarantee, my mom won't guarantee, my younger ones won't guarantee. Now make me start with a guarantee on that person join my own. If not, I won't do it. I won't go borrow take it to another person. So I will be the most ungrateful man on earth if I fail to acknowledge the fact. And if I come and tell you, say, no, my goodness, I'm not just to see anything for una hand. Now be say, Igbuwayese, I dey beat una for una good. I'm not to see anything. See, it is true. Say, na small cargo, enter hand, now make man dance on Sunday. If hungry day, I know dance. It is the truth. I know deceive you. Now, true say, na small cargo, enter. Now make it sound say, that is sick of me. All my record with the world, say, I do. Now my wife, they record me. I don't dance while they dance. Me. Now she, if she no see food chop, if I give her phone, say, me record me, go throw away the phone. So if Osakuno Kwodi now comes out to say, hey, we don't fed day on our own before we start to the girl this way, what if it that way? I will be the most ungrateful person. Even if you say we fed the get before we get, yes. But me not go tell you, say, me not see you in a hand for body. So believe me, I sat yesterday, that guy break me down. I asked this like 10 people this question, say, am I proud? Am I proud? Am I proud? Am I proud? I was not, my intention was not to showcase myself or to proud. I heard they appeared that yesterday. Now you're to the rock. Now you're to the rock. Me no know, say, that man go interpret my rocking as proudness. If to say I know saying go interpret them as proudness, believe me, I for not try them. But I don't learn one thing. Maybe I not go to put any of those kind of things on media. But believe me, I get the way I take media. I take the media as if everybody waiting there now with my followers and my family. I not get anything where they hide for my follower. So if you now say, don't worry, I'm going to tell them on Facebook, the follower will tell you, not tell us anything, so I'm going to go to the doctor and tell us. My followers who are truly my followers will tell you, no, you worry. You don't tell us before, nobody you want to tell me, idea where. I don't want to keep anything. So I want to state this clearly. I have no intention to brag now. I have no intention to brag yesterday, and I have no intention to brag in the future. For those who know me in my own local neighborhood, they will attest to it. I don't like praises. I don't like people praising me. Oh, Sakuno Kwodi, you be man. No, I don't want it. There was a day a client of mine called me. Actually, I was the one that was wrong. Sakuno Kwodi, anyway, what's your problem, Sakuno Kwodi? Hey, Epa beg. Why do you hear? Why do you? He was even surprised. He said, Epa beg. I said, let me tell you. He said, you say, after many days, we don't reconcile. He called me. He said, you guys, as I was shouting on you all through. Now, so Epa beg. I asked him a simple question. I said, where you work in Europe, you have a boss? He said, yes. I said, do you shout on your boss? He said, no. Then, I am working for you, and you are shouting on me, you expect me to shout back. You expect me to shout back at you. As at that particular point in time that you've given me a job to do for you, you are a boss to me automatically. And I owe you unalloyed. sorry, I own you. I owe you undisputed loyalty. Not 99%. It is 100% because you don't get any of those work when I don't do. Why not get 10,000? You don't get any of the work when I don't do. When me not get 10,000 again. So, if you think 10,000 naira is easy to get, let me show you a store where people sell something and keep money. Go and thief 2,000. If you think 10,000 if you think 10,000 naira is small, it's nothing. How much for the 10,000 naira where you give me as gain? Now you talk to me here. If you think the gain of 10,000 naira is small, I will take you to Ramat Park. There are women who sell rice, sell bag of rice. They keep their money under their train. Just go there and raise the train. Just take 1,000 naira. Come back and tell me the report. Tell me your experience as at that particular point in time. So, my dear brothers and sisters, I will not use my own hands to destroy my progress. I will not use my own hand to destroy the love you have for me. So if you call me to advise me to what do they do so no good? If I refuse to learn, that is to say I am a fool. Despite the fact that that comment made by that man was a comment, he affected me. I wanted to call him and say, okay, let me wait. The only reason why I did not call him again was when I now saw the same attack on another post, separate from what happened. I said, okay, this one is not an advice. This man is attacking me. So it's different. But if he had commented in the other one, say, yes, not be that one, oh, haha, he laughed. I would know that. This man corrected me in the first area. Usakunokodin, look inward. You are gradually becoming so proud. I will look inward immediately. You are gradually becoming so proud. Believe me, I do not want to be proud. In fact, I will wear a shirt. This bushy that's here with me, the guy, in fact, now my area, when will they do street terror in the area then? But him can attest to the fact when he came the other time, because actually we not see for a long period of time. Are you a jammer? Afra Bushi. Either your wedding work bomb, see the Oh yeah. God knows, yes, at that time, I not really get plan to do the protectors within my security house. But because I see Bushi, it's here. Because I see Bushi, I think of what I go need to do at that particular point in time. I say, okay, Bushi, come and do the protectors in my security house. Now it ain't finished the work. Later, your mom see now there, come lost him, see. I not come see him for almost 6 months. When I come now, I just drive. I say, I go find out that day. I reach that day and stop. I pass say, he the work. Waiting, I send you that day, talk. When I reach your store, waiting, I send you. Raise your voice, but then. May you go buy with him? No, yeah, you have voice on the command.
Make I buy food come.
Make you buy.
May I buy food come?
Okay. Then, when you buy the food for me, what do your guy talk when I talk about?
He say, who be this person? How I tell you this person? He say, I tell you this person they come buy food. Now I find people and say, now for business, now to for no one. It's okay. He say the guy is a nice person. You know. Thank you,
what did he talk in respect to food? What did he talk about the food when I eat?
He said, kind of person they eat for this case, they chop for office or road. Where this guy people supposed to chop for a jeep, guy say no. I go for local place and buy food, you sit down, you say ah this. So you say
what?
This kind of thing,
you know. I said, no, the second person is
very simple person. So I
want the
food.
Thank for
ordinary
people. I think that's what I'm saying. Thank you, Bushi. See, me, where you see, so. Me, every apaku. Every apaku. Everyone. Nobody pity for me. I'll be very heavy apaku. You say, no, say, we want to go there. They are enjoying. Let's go to so and so. This now, this kind of place is supposed to go now. Which kind of place? Chop for a year. This early morning, today, today, my children and my wife, they could come and go to school. Now, send one of my staff, let me drop them. Now, outside, now, one more they drive by to the pass. Now, for 8 money food today, this morning. Rice 200, meat 100 naira 3. I eat finish. I enter road. This one not be say me no fisty go some place. Say I want go soft. Yes, I dey go, but not be priority. For those who don't see me for road, for street, so they will be saying I be true sleeper. They see me. I have day. I get to live my life, but let me not begin to do advertisement. But the point is. That guy comment wicking me, but later I get myself back because that wasn't his real intention. His intention was not to correct me. His intention was to attack me. It's a two separate thing. So I want to say I am indeed very, very grateful. We've been able to talk about the CFO application process and procedure. And I think we are now aware. So for those who wants to apply now, don't be afraid. Your CFO will come out as at went to you. But don't be in a haste to submit. Let us package every of your documents. That one we submit, we will not call the MP to say, what's the name of my Latvia? We will not call anybody. We will not even know them. We will not even look at their face. Let's do what is right. The documentation will come out immediately. Thank you very much. I want to say a very big thank you to all our esteemed customers around the world. For those who have not given up the job, thank you because certainly you are going to give us job tomorrow. Certainly you are going to give us job tomorrow. So we are grateful. With the thought say staff. No bull see food chop get staff. If I not see food chop, you go do staff. My staff then go cut for one corner. That's how it be now. Now because you reach a one, let me put give people. If you not reach a one, we don't give anybody. I want to go do good for us that we may never get. I know if it deceive you now say I like them pass myself. So anybody will tell you say. And don't worry, I love you more than myself. That is a liar. I cannot love you more than myself. We all have a life to live, but we'll do what is right at a particular time. Thank you very much. For those who want to have my number still remains 070-3610-9939. 070-3610-9939. 070-3610-9939. Thank you and bye for now.
Now we don't hear from Comrade Stanley Sazel Sapuino Odin. Let us know what you think for comment session. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the year all the things where they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with this video, make you help us share them. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.